Data can be exported from CCHI Firm Tax in a CSV spreadsheet or in a format that is compatible with Tax Prep. Data can also be imported to a CCHI Firm Tax return by generating a CSV spreadsheet template, adding values, and following the import process. Establish a template for importing by first creating an export. Click here and select the most recent year, then click Export. This can also be done from the Client Manager. Select Tax Prep here for an export to that application. For any other type of export or to create a template for future imports, select CSV. Select the taxpayer to include in the export. Select options for column break, negative numbers, decimal separator, and thousand separator. Next, select a filter to determine what cells are included in the exported file. To identify more specific cells to include, first create a custom filter that can be selected here. Please have a look at the video Custom Filters. Existing filters can be combined by selecting Combine Filters, then Configure. Select the filters to include. Specific types of cells can be excluded here or here. Click Save, and when ready, click Export to CSV. When the export is complete, select Notifications, click the Export notification, and Download. When viewing the exported CSV spreadsheet, note that column A contains a taxpayer name followed by the form from which the values were exported. Column B lists the values from the year of the tax return used for the export. Column C lists values from the previous year's tax return if it was rolled forward in CCHI Firm Tax. The information in column D is for reference only and can be modified in any way you may choose. Now, to create a template for future imports to CCHI Firm Tax, rename the file and delete any cells containing taxpayer names or values from a tax return. This file can now be used as a blank template for importing values for any taxpayer. It is vital that when adding names to a blank template like this for import into CCHI Firm Tax, that the taxpayer's name be added using the following specific format. Start with an open square bracket, the taxpayer's name, followed by a vertical line, then a number. The number can be 0 to represent the main taxpayer, 1 for spouse, 1,000 for the first dependent, 1,001 for the next dependent, and so on. Next, add another vertical line, followed by a number for language. 0 is for English, and 1 is for French. Finally, add a closing square bracket. Multiple taxpayer names and tax return values can be added to a CSV spreadsheet for import, but imports can only be made for one taxpayer at a time. To add a form cell to the template, simply locate the cell in CCHI Firm Tax, right-click, and select Copy Cell ID, and paste the mapping into the template. Note, the values for multiple copies of a form can be added by copying a form cell to a new row in the template and increasing the number in the brackets by 1. To import, select a tax return and click the Retrieve tab. Select Import the CSV file. Select or drag and drop a file and click Import. Ensure that selections for column break and thousand separator are correct. Names and taxpayer selection are taken from the spreadsheet. Select a name for the import into the tax return that is currently open. Check Exclude values associated to the synchronized contact information to ensure that contact information for the currently selected tax return is not affected by the import. This will allow you to import values from one taxpayer to another if necessary, without updating contact information. Click Import to complete the process. and a log of the import is displayed. The import can also be reviewed by selecting the Review tab and clicking Imported. If you have any questions or concerns about this or any other features in CCHI Firm Tax, please contact the Wolters Kluwer Support Center at 1-800-268-4522 or see support at WoltersKluwer.com.